Yeesh. Let's break this shit. Then we'll have OPC Platinum Hockey, which is always good. And Immaculate College Basketball tomorrow. Immaculate College Basketball is cheap, guys. It's $18 a spot. It's Immaculate Basketball. I know it's college, but it's still Immaculate Basketball. And it just came out. And it's going to sell well. And for $18, it's worth a shot. So that's on the website. Buy some spots. I'm telling you, you're going to be sorry that you didn't. It's a full case. It's not one box. It's not two boxes. It is an entire case. So the case hit will be in there. And somebody will get that case hit. All right. Here we go. D-backs, Pritchett, Cardinals, Dyson Lunn, Red Sox, Nate Smith, Brewers, Dave Owens, Angels, Dave Owens, Indians, Wesley Fink, Twins, Bento, Braves, Brian Pritchett, Royals, Nate Smith, White Sox, Casey, Giants, Bill Palmer, Phillies, Jeremy Grogan, Orioles, Brian Pritchett, Cubs, Anthony Calarulo. Anthony's having a nice night, man. Nationals, Richard Delgado, Juan Soto, Mariners, Chuck Enslin, Dodgers, Nate Smith. I can tell you one thing, you're not pulling Nate. You are not pulling a Julio Urias Super. Marlins, Benny Catone. Blue Jays, Dave Owens. Craziest trade. You sure you're not like... Sure, Pritchett may actually be the Braves GM because that trade was right up their alley. A's, Steve Kraft. Pirates, Pritchett. Astros, Sega. Padres, Pritchett. Rockies, Bill Palmer. Tigers, Chuck Enslin. Reds, Rob Anthony. Yankees, McMurdy. Mets, Casey is a faggot. Rays, not Ben Zobrist. It's really Daryl Burr. And Rangers, Chuck Enslin. The good thing about betting this year is every team's actually pretty solid. There's not really any horrible, horrible teams. There's a few, like the A's are meh. Tigers are meh. But the rest of the teams throughout the checklist are pretty solid. So it's a decent product, especially with the price where it's at. So it's Chrome, so it's a lot of end-of-the-year guys that jumped onto top prospect lists. As always... But it has a lot of the international free agent signings in it. So a lot of stronghold guys, I think. And Hobby, Bowman Chrome Hobby, is the skunk pack product. So anybody who's skunked, you'll be getting a pack of that. And people have pulled some pretty crazy shit out of that stuff. So... I think this was a good year for Bowman Chrome overall. Here we go. Nah, Corey Seager, man. Corey Seager. Still plenty left in the Dodgers. And we've broken enough of this for you guys to know that base does not shit. We would pull a lot of Seager autos out of Bowman Vending, that's for sure. And it's also vending, so it's a hell of a lot easier on me, because it's only like four packs. Here we go. Good luck, guys. Yadi Alvarez, Chris Ellis, Helmis Rodriguez, first hit. Billy McKinney, refractor to the Cubbies. Calarulo, he's not a Cub anymore, he's a Yankee. Yankee. Billy McKinney. Base. Nola. Mancini. Cotton. Ortiz. And to the D-backs, Anthony Banda. Brian Pritchett. Anthony Banda. Calhoun's good too. Yadier Alvarez is good. Dodgers are pretty loaded in this product. White Sox have a ton of autos.
Nobody huge, but they've got a ton of hits. Trey Turner, Sadzek, Underwood, Stewart, and to the Rays, Jamie Schultz. Tampa Bay Rays, Daryl Burr. A lot of guys in this that you haven't heard of yet, but they are high up on team prospect lists, and you'll be hearing about them probably next year. I mean, maybe you have heard of them. I don't know. Piscotty? Dustin Fowler, Demi Omo, whatever, Alcantara. Did we get three autos? Yeah. Next box. There's nothing great in that first one. Typically, we get one vet, or not vet really, but one non first year prospect type auto, like the prime position type deal in every vending case. Like four or five color autos, sometimes more, sometimes less. Love to hit a super. Not a lot of orange in vending. Don't think I've hit any orange autos in vending. It seems to only be in hobby. Garcia, Ward, Ozuna, and a Jose Peraza rookie refractor auto to the Reds. Rob Anthony. John Hamilton loves Peraza for some weird reason. Jose Peraza, refractor, rookie auto. Newman, Jurado, Jimenez, a gold Mac Marshall, and to the Angels, Victor Alcantara. I believe that's Dave Owens. Or is that Chuck? Dave Owens, Victor Alcantara. One more auto in this box. Who it going to be? Ortiz, Nottingham, Park, a Vlad Guerrero out of $4.99. Rookie card reprint type deal, refractor. That'll go to the Nats. Richard Delgado. And to the Stros, Tyler White, Houston Astros. Cliff Sager. Cliff Sager. The rest of box two. Gary Sanchez, Conforto. Stalmont, Fernandez, Andrew Moore, refractor. Box three. What do you mean, Expos? Yes, they were a Major League Baseball team that moved to Washington, D.C. and became the Nationals. You seem perplexed. Why would the Expos go to the Mariners? Please explain that to me. You're going to end up looking very silly in a second. Explain to me why the Expos should go to the Mariners. Drew Jackson, Mike Clevinger, Ryan McKenna, and I told you, Vlad Guerrero, base auto, Blue Jays, Dave Owens. Why would the Expos go to the Seattle Mariners? What affiliation do the Montreal Expos ever have with the Seattle Mariners? Mackenzie Bishop, Joe Jimenez. Piscotty. And another nice hit. This is a Juan Soto refractor. Richard Delgado. Nice hit, man. Two nice hits in this box. Juan Soto. Another nice hit, Mr. Delgado. Underwood. Not from House of Cards. Verdugo. Franklin Reyes. Yadier Drake. Blue. Dodgers. And White Sox. Jordan Stevens. White Sox always get like... three autos in a vending case at minimum. Except when Casey has them. Then they skunk. Nine left. Seattle Pirates. Pilots would be the Milwaukee Brewers. They're not affiliated with the Mariners at all. Mariners were a completely new franchise. I think you thought that the Expos became the Mariners, man. I think we caught Chuck in a little mistake there. Trey Turner. Bellinger, Garcia, Jacob Nottingham, Orioles, David Hess, Brian Pritchett on the board. Another Piscotty rookie card. Calhoun Anderson. Demi Oramoloi. Fucker. Drew Jackson, Mike Clevenger, Sam Howard. Rangers, Connor Sadzek. That is a refractor. Connor Sadzek. Refractor. Need some color, man. Going on here. Better be a lot in the second half. Don't want to end the night on a Trump case. Fucking balls. Thank God there's no more autos left in this. Musgrove, Plummer. There was, but it was in my hand. Josh Hader and Rafi Ozuna to the Cardinals. Dyson Lunn has the Cardinals. He gets Rafi Ozuna. And the rest is base cards. Next box. Breaks tomorrow night as well. Guys, I'm telling you, the two cases that are up for tomorrow night, it may not be a basketball thing. May not be a hockey fan, but those products have higher hit potential than pretty much everything we've broken tonight. So if you're looking to get a return on your buy-in, those are your best bets. And there are still plenty of good teams left in hockey. Plus, you can get into the Oilers mini. And the basketball, I explained, it's $18 to get in that. How can you pass that up? Roman Quinn, Dylan Cease, Juan Hillman, Gary Sanchez, Conforto. See some purple. It's not ink. Motherfucker. Alvarez, Ellis, Jamai Jones, Jamie Schultz, purple, Yario Munoz to the Oakland Athletics, Steve Kraft. If I don't hit a color auto soon, maybe that means we got a super coming. I bought this from the same shop that I bought the Bowman Hobbies from, where we got the two supers, so I'm betting on the good luck here. That we're going to still have luck with that place. Mancini, Connor Sadzek, a blue Austin Riley, and here's a nice Red Sox prospect, Sam Travis, Boston Red Sox, Nate Smith. On the Bizord. Oh. On the board. I getcha. Sam Travis. Base cards. Soraka, Senzatella, Kyle Friedland. There we go. A gold. Tyler White, Cliff Sager. Gold. Got some freaking color finally. Out of 50. Tyler White, 27 of 50. Clifford Sega. Casey, don't post this card on Instagram. It is not Instagram. Well, maybe there's a huge Tyler White fan out there. I don't know. Nice hit. Don't know anything about Tyler White, though. But congrats, Cliff. You got yourself some gold. Twins. Twins are solid in this. We're only, not even halfway through the case, man. Don't get down on your team yet. I have to, man. I have... Goldfaden told me a while ago, he was like, I'm sick of being the only guy in here that gets killed every break. You gotta kill somebody else. And I was like, let me think of who else I can fuck over really bad. So I thought about it for a couple days. Took some time off. Sat in my room. Drank some chamomile tea. Relaxed. Really worked my brain trying to think of who I could do. Made a pro and cons list and everything. And I decided on you. Decided I'm going to fuck over Casey. The fuck is that? That like fell out of there. That happened before. Jacob Nottingham, Rudy Garan, Dakota Chalmers, and another Connor Sadzek. To the Rangers. G Dubs team. Seager. Base rookie Seager. Birdie, Paulino, Spencer Adams. Schwarber rookie. Taylor Ward. Get some more color here. Newman, Iskandarian, and a purple Ryan Williams to the Cubbies. Anthony Colarulo. Anthony Colarulo. We should have had a Halloween night break, and I should have dressed up in like a stupid costume and talked in an accent. and we could have broke like Halloween themed cards and really been assholes all night long. Gerardo Ortiz, Eflin, Purple Ali Sanchez, and Royals, Jason Guzman. Kansas City Royals, Nate Smith. Who's Casey have? The Mets. Ouch. They're a tough team to hit with. Looks like you're getting fucked in the ass again. Six boxes left. Six boxes left. So the highest viewer count was during Flawless, which was weird. I guess nobody wanted to watch anything but Flawless tonight. Nola. It's Friday. Everybody's out. Seager, Alvarez, Senzatella, Alcantara, and a Red Sox, Rafael Devers, prime positions, auto, numbered to 250. Nate Smith. That's a bummer. I hope that's not our case hit. Prime positions, Rafael Devers out of 250. Jalen Miller, Blankenhorn, Hui Jun Park. Chris Ellis, Mancini, Palacios, Cardinals, Daniel Ponce de Leon, base auto. Poop. Yeah, but it's kind of a low dollar card right now. Ponce de Leon. I've hit a bunch of them. I want some color. Schwarber, Cotton, Sadzek, Cole, and the Tigers hit Tyler Alexander. Detroit, Chuck Enslin. Nate's one of the luckiest guys in my breaks, man. He doesn't go cold for long. He'll hit like a cold streak for like a week. And then just get hot two or three nights in a row. He was scorching hot when we were breaking NT for a while. I'm going to send out invoices tomorrow morning. And since we're breaking tomorrow night, everything I'll ship Monday morning. So get your payments in, assholes. Gerardo Ortiz, Ray Black, Ryan Williams, Cubbies again, Anthony Calarulo. The only person that I've ever just never hit anything for, and I can't explain it, is Goldfaden. Soroka, Garcia, I can't figure it out. It doesn't make any sense to me. Been in here for months, and I still cannot. Just one break. I want to hit something big for him. DJ Wilson. Dodgers, Trace Thompson, rookie card, Nate. 2016 NT. What? It didn't even come out yet, man. Trace Thompson. Who is Renegades? What's up? I haven't seen you in here before. What's up, man? Taylor Ward, Kevin Newman, Franklin Barreto, Purple Ryan Williams, and a Willie Calhoun refractor. That also goes to Nate. Dodger box. Brewer's in and out. Clay's bro. Who's Clay? Willie Calhoun refractor. Nate Smith. Who's Clay? I don't know who Clay is. I'm not totally sure. NT is an end of year, like after the season type release. No, I thought you meant the Renegades person was Clay's bro. I thought you were talking about a member. I didn't know what you meant. I get that now. All right, looks like we got ourselves a spammer. Have to get rid of this guy. Go back to bed, Grandpa. Conforto. Drew Jackson, Clevenger. Brett Honeywell, Isaiah White, Blue, and Pirates, Chad Cool. Taking a nap at 11:30 at night? Might as well just go to bed. Man, I hate ending the night on a weak case. Musgrove, Plummer, Meadows, and Jamike Jones to Dave Owens, the Angles. I need a freaking vacation, man. Son of a bitch. I missed the box. Izan Diaz, Mike Gerber, Austin Gomber. Sanchez. I don't know, man. The pre-orders haven't come out yet. Dwayne Underwood, Alex Verdugo, Chance Adams, and Purple Junior Fernandez to Cards. Dyson Lund. You weren't taking a nap? What are you doing? Having sex? How much is this break on my website? Well, this break isn't on my website. It's full. I posted it on my Facebook group. I do most of my breaks through my Facebook group. I have a few things on my website. That I'll be, one of them I'm breaking tomorrow. I can give you the link. That's my website and the Facebook group. If you want to join,
is right there. The majority of the breaks are posted and filled through the Facebook group. But this break is already full and breaking, so you wouldn't be able to buy into this. But I'm confused here. What's going on? Okay. Kyle Schwarber. Taylor Ward, Kevin Newman, Antonio Santillan, Jordan Guerrero to the White Sox. Told you, White Sox get like three or four hits in a case. Always. Aaron Nola, DeLeon, Bellinger, base, Trey Turner, Corey Seager, Musgrove, Plummer, Forrest Wall, hit a lot of color, Mikey White, what's up with that, Oakland A's, Mikey White, purple, Steve Kraft, I hit his red, too, out of five. Mikey White. We got two more boxes left after this. Bellinger, Garcia, Mendez, Tyler Bead, and Yuedi Garcia to the Pirates. And that is it. We got two boxes left. Two boxes left. Six more autos. What's up, Renegades? What's your name, man? I threw all the information for the group and everything on the chat for you if you're interested. Like I was saying, the majority of the breaks are filled through the Facebook group. So if you would want to get into a break, you would have to join that group. I do have a break up on my website right now that I'm breaking tomorrow night. It's 1617 Panini Immaculate Collegiate Basketball Serial Number, full case. It's $18 a spot, Piscotti. So if you're interested in basketball, there is that. You're on a board, Pritchett. Tyler Jenkins. I'm surprised that he is live in this because he's usually a redemption. What's up, Anthony's? Tyler Jenkins, who's, I think, was in Bowman Chrome 2009. Riley, Soraka, Yadier Drake, and Javi Guerrero. San Diego Padres, Brian Pritchett. So essentially, Pritchett, you traded a Vlad Guerrero base for a Tyrell Jenkins base, you doofus. An upside down Cespedes. Dahl, McGuire, Blankenhorn Refractor. Trey Turner, rookie card. Why is all this shit upside down in here? It's a weird pack. Rudy Grant, Tyler O'Neill, Austin Riley, and Tyler Alexander. Refractor. All right, give me one second, Casey. To the Tigers.
Chuck, and another Tyler Alexander. Yeah, you've gotten quite a few autos. One second, guys. Casey has to... He's sending me a love letter, and I got to read it, or he'll jump off a cliff. All right, last box, guys. Three autos left. There better be some color in here. There's not been a lot of color in this case at all. What have we had, like, two color autos? It's kind of weak. But that's what happens with Bowman. Sometimes you get a really nice case. Sometimes you get a crap case. I wouldn't say this is crap. I mean, we did get a Vlad. We got a gold. But we've had better. Tyler O'Neill, Jack Flaherty, Jonah Arenado. This is okay. Base Isan Diaz. Brewers. Dave Owens. Isan Diaz. Schwarber. See some green. I see some green. Reynaldo Lopez, Austin Riley, Alex Verdugo, another Junior Fernandez. Like the third one in here, I think. Hit a purple and a couple base. I'd love to hit a super. I've never hit a super in vending. Only in hobby. Corey Seager, Nottingham, Garone, Sierra, and two, Calarulo, Corey Black, Green. We got a couple Cubs hits here, Antony. Corey Black out of 99. Corey Black is a white guy. Irony. Aaron Nola, rookie. Trey Turner. Last handful. Connor Green, Donnie Sands, Josh Hader. And that's it. That is it for Bowman Vending. It's all your guys' fault. You should have broke it tomorrow. The cards inside would have changed. It would have been better. Corey Black Green. Junior Fernandez. Isan Diaz. Tyler Alexander. Refractor. Javier Guerrera, Tyrell Jenkins, Yuedi Garcia, Mikey White Purple, Jordan Guerrero, Junior Fernandez, Jamai Jones, Chad Kuhl, Willie Calhoun Refractor, Trace Thompson, Ryan Williams, Tyler Alexander, Daniel Ponce de Leon, Rafael Devers, Jason Guzman Purple, Ryan Williams, Connor Zadzek, Tyler White Gold, Sam Travis, Yario Munez, Rafi Ozuna, Connor Zadzek, David Hess, Jordan Stevens, Juan Soto, Refractor. That's a nice hit. Vlad Guerrero, base. Another nice hit. Tyler White, Vlad Guerrero, rookie reprint. Victor Alcantara, Peraza, rookie refractor. Jamie Schultz, Anthony Banda, and McKinney, refractor. So Cubs, Cardinals, Nationals, and Blue Jays all did well. I'd say that's a pretty mediocre case of vending. Wasn't spectacular, but mediocre. Let's see. Don't sign off just yet, guys. Trying to think of a way to do something here. Don't sign off. If you sign off, you're going to be pissed off. So don't
sign off. Don't sign off. Stupid. No. Immaculate doesn't come in briefcases. People are signing off. You stupid. Telling you, don't sign off. All right, it's a trivia question. You get one guess, so don't fuck up. Bernie Sanders recorded a song with a famous recording artist. Name the recording artist. He didn't sing on it, he didn't play an instrument, he just spoke. You got to watch the break, guys. I don't know exact hits from every single break. I break like 4 or 5 cases, so I can't remember what everybody hit. Anybody watching? Don't fucking Google it. If you do, you're an asshole. Bernie Sanders recorded an album with a famous recording artist. You have to be in the breaks, Renegade. Sorry. That's not it either. That kid's like 10 years old. I was trying to do like something that wasn't sports. All right. Well, it doesn't sound like anybody knows. Trying to find something else. Nah, don't forget that question. Nobody's gonna get it. All right, how about this one? Who are the only two people to hit 4 home runs in a game, in a Major League Baseball game, and their team lost? Don't fucking Google. Also, the Bernie Sanders answer was Pete Seeger. One is from the 19th century. You didn't read the answer, the question. One is from the 19th century, and the other one where the fuck is it? I lost it. The other one is from the 80s. No, the only two people to hit 4 home runs in a Major League Baseball game and their team lost. Mark Whitten won. The Cardinals won that game 15-2. So Whitten is not correct. Their team lost the game. It is none of those people. One of the players is from the 19th century. The other player is from the 1980s. One is a Hall of Famer. The other is not. No, Ty Cobb is not. Ty Cobb didn't play in the 19th century. The guy who played in the 19th century is a Hall of Famer. And the other guy was in the 1980s. Type in the hint. If you Googled it, don't answer. That's cheating. One player from the 1980s. All right. I will give you the teams. No, you can't answer it. I just said that. That's cheating. So the guy from the 1980s played for the Atlanta Braves. He's a home run hitter, too. It's not like some obscure guy. And then the 19th century guy was a Hall of Famer, and he was a Philly. It's not Dale Murphy. Not Dale Murphy. Yeah, I saw your PM, man. As soon as I'm done breaking, I'll get to all the PMs. Anybody else want to take a stab? ''80s guy. And then in the 1800s, it is a Philadelphia Philly who is a Hall of Famer. Wasn't many Hall of Famers for the Phillies that played in the 19th century, so that should be pretty easy. I hope, man. Because if they don't win Sunday, their chances of making the playoffs are pretty slim. Nobody wants to take a shot? Nobody else? I can't make this easy. I'm not going to give this away for nothing. All right. Well, it doesn't look like anybody wants to take a shot at it. So it was Bob Horner and Ed Delhanty. Bob Horner did it in 1986 against the Expos, and they lost 11-8. Ed Delahanty did it in 1896 against Chicago, and they lost 9-8. That was the answer. So, fuck. That's two straight questions nobody can answer. Alright, this is what I'm going to do then. Everybody gets one guess. That's it. Just one. So, don't fuck up and guess more than once. What the fuck's in here? I just wrote down a number. First person to guess this number gets the freebie. I just wrote down a number on a piece of paper. Got my hands up. It's already written down. So first person to guess the number correctly, you get one guess. One guess per person. First person to get it gets the freebie. It's between 1 and 10. Between 1 and 10. It starts from when I just posted. Five is not correct. Six is not correct. Eight is not correct. Eight is not correct. Fuck. Anybody else? There's seven numbers left to guess from. Nope. 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 Who's the only person that didn't guess a second time? Everybody did. Jesus Christ. One more shot per person. All right. Winner is Nate Smith. My number was 7. And Nate guessed it just before Wesley Fink did. Number is 7. That was what I wrote down. Here we go. This goes to Nate.
fucking Nate. Immaculate Collegiate Basketball. Hopefully we'll break this and it will entice you assholes to go and buy spots. Go buy spots in this break for tomorrow. How did you get shafted? You didn't guess before Nate did. That's not really a shaft. Michael Carter Williams out of 99. Rondae Hollis Jefferson. It was all also only open to guys that were in breaks tonight. You weren't in any breaks tonight. So you weren't shafted. Rondae Hollis Jefferson, out of 99. Buddy Hield, Perry Ellis, George Niang, and Taurean Prince, out of 99. No, I only ordered one briefcase of Flawless. I don't have the other one. I only ordered it because they happen to have an extra briefcase available there, so I just grabbed it. Oh, fuck. Matt Bonner out of 99. Come on. The case I opened up for John Burns was filthy. Or the box, I mean. Matt Bonner. Perry Ellis out of 25. This is a nice one coming up. Perry Ellis out of 25. And check this out, Nate. Buddy Hield, acetate out of 99. Rookie auto. That is nice. Yeah, but you know what, man? I don't think you're going to find many other breakers that I can give away a $350 box for free. So, Buddy Hield out of 99. Another decent one. Deonta Davis out of 99. Last card, Jacob Poeltl, out of 99. Another acetate rookie auto. So, there you go, Nate. Free box of Immaculate. This stuff is nice. A lot of rookie autos. It's all on card, too. None of that sticker BS. The duels are stickers, obviously, because it's a duel. But, there you go. So, that is your free box, Nathaniel. Alright, guys, so we will be breaking tomorrow night also. We got OPC Platinum Hockey and that stuff right there. An entire case of it, five boxes. It's $18 a spot. It's on the website right now. It's a cheap buy-in. And, like, for instance, if you hit something like that Buddy Hield, that's a really nice card. The acetates sell well, too. And they also grade half decent sometimes. So fill this fucking shit. Also, like I said, OPC Platinum Hockey, that has teams left, and a lot of the teams are still good. It's like Chrome for hockey, and it's good. That was the one that we hit
that Connor McDavid out of 35 in last time we broke it. And that's like a $500 card. So that was a nice case. And then Monday, we'll break the Decision Series 2, which is not only going to be fun, but, dude, those cards are going to sell big time. Oh, I'm sorry. Those cards are going to sell big league. They did on Series 1. It was ridiculous. Some of those box toppers were selling for like $45, and it's like there's nothing special about it. It's just a box topper. It looks exactly like the base card. There were some of the SPs, because people are building sets, and it's not like typical card collector people. It's people with, you know, who don't know the value of stuff, and then they spend ridiculous money on these things. Like, I hit Dave a Trump cut, and it sold for $400, and then he just said he sold, like, all kinds of other shit. Like the Trump inserts and everything, he ended up making $700 off of that. So I'm telling you guys, it's, even if you're not into politics, even if you don't think it's funny, you, like, it's worth the investment. It's only going to be like $15 for a spot. But since we're breaking tomorrow night and then Sunday's an off day, I'm going to do all the sorting, all the shipping, all the invoicing on Saturday night, Sunday morning. So that's when you guys will see all that stuff. But that's it, guys. Thanks for getting in. Cases were pretty cool tonight, except for Prism. Prism kind of sucked. Sorry about that. Nothing I can really do, though. I'll get to all your PMs later tonight or tomorrow morning. So don't freak out if you don't get an answer from me right away. And that's it, guys. Have a good one. Go Birds. Fuck the Giants. And Hillary Clinton's hot.